Breaking news as police are on the scene of a shooting in Penn Hills. This happened a short time ago on Frankstown Road. It's near the intersection of East Hills Drive. So you're looking now at a live look from News Chopper 2. We're told one person was reportedly shot near a gas station. First responders took that victim to the hospital. And right now we're working to learn how they are doing.